to me again. And so today I'm showing you how to do a hair tutorial. And I have my friend here, Sophia.
Hello.
We have already started, but no one cares, really.
No one cares.
That sounds very rude.
No one cares.
We have our head.
Our
Grace, which is
wonderful styling head. No, we didn't chop it off a person.
Okay, let's just get started.
Our so wonderful, fancy...
Stop! Okay, so let me get the bag of bobby pins.
Bobby
pins. Okay, so what we need to do is get the tips of their hair and then tie a knot in it. And then...
A knot? Like a literal knot?
Yeah.
Oh, that's scary.
No, it really
just like tie it. Just like...
Tie it gently. Don't
like that.
Hey, stop!
Like that.
You're supposed to tie it perfectly, and I don't need this chunk of hair. Okay, let me just start over.
Messy chic. It's messy chic.
Ah! Let me just comb out her hair. Okay, so what you're gonna do is start off with grabbing a chunk of your tip, and then let me just get this. And then I'm gonna need some assistance from Sophia. Can you just help me and hold this piece of hair up?
Okay. Yes.
Thank you.
Yes, if you can't see what we're doing, we just took a piece from...
Stop!
Pieces from sides.
Yeah, that's and not she really has good. A big knot right here, which wasn't even part of my...
Oh, like there. That's much better.
Okay, that's okay.
That's
Since
great.
You have a second hand that's open. Okay, and then we're just going to grab
good.
This other side of her hair.
And
pull it up. And pull it up.
And
no. Wait, can you just brush that? And then you're gonna brush out the things, make sure it's good. Sorry about the front. We're doing something different. And now we're
sorry
just gonna...
about the really weird lighting.
It's not. It's perfectly good.
It's
and then
it's
tie
so
like a gentle knot on top of her head. I know it might look weird now, but we're doing a bow. But I don't know if we have enough hair in this what it should look like. Sorry about this part. This should it look like. Let me get my bobby pin. And then take the tips right here and pin it down. And I'm so sorry, but Sophia doesn't want me to do anything with her hair. So that's why we're not using a person, says I.
I don't have perfectly
Well, this would be better with your hair.
Well, I don't have perfectly straight, unknotty hair, like you think I have. Hint, hint.
Pew, pew. I said clue, clue. Okay, so we're not doing a bow since I just figured out we do not have enough. But
I'm gonna do a braid.
Okay, so sorry about that.
Braiding hair is fun.
Stop it. And this is not even a hairstyle. Just tell your friends.
It's a face. Wait, are you making a face in the back of her head?
No.
You just said something about a face.
I said tell your friends if... Tell your friends
if you want a face.
On the back of your head. No, I'm just kidding.
If you really want a face
Sorry.
On the back of your head, tell your friends.
Let me just find something else in this. Oh yeah, now get some hair lotion. Okay, then get some hair.
This hair stuff. You put
she
it.
She makes weird noises.
What does it mean? Oh, so sorry about that. Sophia was supposed to hold it.
I'm not really holding it up at all.
Ah, you just get
hair lotioning.
We're lotioning her hair.
Which is also known as shampoo. What this is?
Can I use
doll
a little?
Shampoo.
I'm gonna use a little.
I'm just telling you, this is doll shampoo, and this is lavender, not white.
Yes, it's lavender. Lavender. It's not really, you can't really tell it's lavender though.
Yeah.
Because
it's like a really light purple.
Yeah, it's very
can
light.
You hold can you hold it right here? Because
yes.
I'm just going to probably
pull it. No, like really.
Yeah, it really doesn't show the full thing, just showing you.
Well, it's like her collarbone. It's just basically her collarbone.
Like right here.
Even though Barbie has a really big bust, like, it's still shows
her collarbone. Her collarbone.
Wait, can I use a little bit of this? Since things went
okay. Out. Now let's just do this and let's just finish up our hair.
This is also a very light pink. you're wondering, it's very light.
And just I'll be back in a second. Let me just talk to Sophia for a second. Okay, we're back.
Okay. Yeah, you can see her now. I'm like braiding the top, the front section of her hair.
And let's go.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
What the heck?
I'm getting this in her hair.
Go. I'm braiding. Randomly, I'm trying to find a nice, comfortable seating position.
What?
What?
They can't even see. All they can see is my little
bunny ear.
Yeah, we're bunny earing the doll.
Shush
up.
Shush up. Okay, let me, now, as you can see, I'm just flipping. Sophia, can you hold the thing as a thing?
NASA thing.
I said this, just stop. This has been 6 minutes. Let me just grab the American Girl brush.
And let me just show you guys, just down here on
like
the ground.
What we've gotten so far.
Can you hold this like that?
In a second. I'm almost finished. Calm down, woman. Calm down.
It'd be easier if we filmed down here, right? Oh, sorry about the floor. Sorry.
Don't mind our messy.
Ah, sorry. Sorry. Okay, this'll be easier right here.
As you can see, the party. Sorry, that's a doll bed. Okay, so I'm just going to show you
her pretty hairstyle right now.
Okay, so right now you're just going to take the back of her hair. And this is a confusing one.
I've done her.
And now it's just... That's your piece of hair.
Show
this is right now. This is your piece of hair, just saying.
Okay, so then I've got this random piece of hair, which I'm going to weave through her head. Not like literally do something weird with it. It's going to like poke it through her braid.
And if you can't do
it,
I'm
poking it through her braid.
Shut.
All you need is bands for this hairdo. I'm pretty sure.
No.
Bands and a hairbrush, right? Or do you need clips and bobby pins?
We need... few bobby pins, and this might look weird, but we just gotta pin it. And I just need a bobby pin if I can find them. If they're probably under my butt.
So profesh.
I'm so sorry about the way. I just forgot that I have some bobby pins back here. Okay, let me just get this.
So fancy.
There's the cap. Just saying. Okay, and then let's get this right. And then you pin the top where the hair is gonna probably come out. But we do not want it to stick up.
This I finished
not
the
my
front.
Piece.
I'm sorry.
For the
I'm
last
sorry.
Time, the Orbeez. I think the Orbeez are done.
Die.
Oh, and I am going to be doing a tutorial how to make Orbeez. If you don't know what Orbeez is, if you're not familiar with them, it's like little pellets.
Can
that
I
grow
see a bobby pin? Where do you have a bobby pin? I need a bobby pin really quickly.
Here's the bobby pin.
Oh, this is cute. I just
I'm
saw
just
going
to do it, like, under her hair since there's, like, no other thing to do with that hair.
Okay, then now, instant, hurry it up. Do what? Not mess up this. Okay, so then, you just messed up, whatever. Okay, then you have this piece in the back, sorry. This piece. So just pin that together. Like this.
Yeah, this is our messy bun thing.
No, it's not a messy bun.
What is it?
Like well, you were starting to do the front, and you're going to probably have to take this all out because I need to do the front. Because I was thinking I'm doing the front.
What?
It's
mine.
What the heck does it look like? It looks weird.
It's not.
I just haven't seen it. I haven't seen him. It probably looks weird. Okay, then just pin in all that extra hair to make it look very good. If you know what I mean.
If you know what you mean.
I guess this is a long name. Please, Sophia, please. Okay, let's get
that
this done.
Ooh, very pretty.
We have some blue pins in here.
Ooh, that would look cool. That would look really nice with her hair. I'm going to grab some bobby pins so I can like pin up her hair.
We have these two blue pins. And so, Sophia's just doing some weird thing. The theme color has to be blue.
So we're theming it off blue. Wait a second, I'm trying to do her hair. Madame, I'm trying to do her hair.
You said a bad word.
I said madame, I'm trying to do her hair.
Mine is ma.
Yeah, she's good.
Okay, are you done?
Thank you. Yes, I'm finished.
The front looks adorable, actually, so sorry. Okay, then just grab two. If you have a theme color, then put the two theme colored. Sorry about that. I'm so busy with putting that stuff in. Then you put
illusion
the front. And then on my next video, Sophia's going to be showing you guys how to do this hairstyle.
How to do this
fancy front style. But you could have actually been watching the front instead. Okay, look at our naked person.
It's not naked!
Rude to Miss, I don't know what your name is.
Hello.
Stop. Okay, thank you very much for watching. And so, forgot. There is some loose hair, and just pin that up with a bobby pin, and you're done.
Wait, I need a bobby pin. Wait, do I need another bobby pin?
She's weird. Okay, let me just show you how to pin this. Because you are. You make that weird noise.
Yeah, I'll make weird noises.
I'm gonna and then you're done. Na. So I just need to put another piece.
Pin it up there.
And so it also looks adorable if you put a hair extension or if the hair is actually dyed.
Yeah, we got it like a purple hair extension.
And
the lighting's horrible, so it just looks like black. Really weird and dark.
Because we did the other side to film easier. This is going on YouTube, you know that, right?
Yeah, I know that. Wait, we should take it into, we should take it over there so you can see, the whole style and what it actually looks like.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't just look like a black mob of hair.
Very dark mob of hair. Okay. Wait, let's move it.
No, not yet. I'm not yet. Okay, so I'm just going to pin
Wait,
this.
Wait, do you have hair. iMovie? Mm-hmm. Do you have iMovie anything?
No.
You can get iMovie anything.
We're not talking about the apps on my phone. She just brings a whole bunch of dumb stuff up. The back, no one
cares about the back.
Only the front.
Everybody always cares about the front. Wait,
because it has to look good in the front.
It has to look good in the front.
Okay, we're done.
Wait, no. I need to pin this up more. This is running.
So sorry, my leg's in the way. No, my foot's in the way.
Let's go put it in the natural light.
Okay,
we're gonna go put her in.
No, not right now.
Not now.
Let me just do something and let no timer. Sorry, I just like having the timer on my phone. Okay, let me just find. Do you hear me? Listen. Let me just find.
Oh yes, my head.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go transporter. So you can see what it actually looks
like. Sorry, I have my dolls in the way.
And
that doesn't work.
Let's flip her around. Nice little natural lights that she can actually see.
But I said no one cares about the back. Thank you for watching on Ella DeGeneres.